It's my first visit as a donor minister. However, as you all are aware, I have very old and strong ties with this region. So at the outset, I'd like to thank the Prime Minister, our party president, our Home Minister for giving me this responsibility. It will be my resolve that for our Northeast region, Prime Minister's vision of Purvodaya for this region to be the gateway of India's progress. That translation of his vision into reality, which has been on track for the last 10 years in terms of the huge outlay increase for the Northeast from a budgetary point of view, from 24,000 crores to almost 82,000 crores, from a infrastructure point of view, whether it's roads, rail or civil aviation, a portfolio that I held in the last term, where we increase the number of airports from 9 to 17, whether it be in the area of Samajik Vikas, health, education, sports, areas of tremendous potential, whether it's tourism, agarwood, bamboo, and therefore the Northeast is a repository of our age-old Sanskriti, our age-old Sanskar, our cultural vibrancy, nature's abundance, and that repository must be and will be showcased to the world. Our Look East policy is now an Act East policy. And the Northeast will be a pivot in that policy going forward. Today I will be in Meghalaya. I am also meeting with the Chief Minister in Shillong. We will together have our first interaction in terms of putting together a plan for the state of Shillong, whether it be direct schemes under donor or related to other ministries, based on a strategy for Shillong on its competitive and comparative advantage. And I intend to do that with every state government. My role is to act as a facilitator. My role is to act as in terms of the ability to be able to translate the aspirations of each state into a reality.
So what are your plans and priorities for Northeast?
I've just given you a whole answer and you're asking me the same question.
So what development initiative will be taken for industries?
BJP? देखिए मैं अभी पहली बार आज असम पहुंचा हूं. जैसे मैंने आपको कहा कि मेरी चर्चा आज मुख्यमंत्री मेघालय कॉनराड संगमा जी से हो रही है, विकास और प्रगति की योजनाओं पर, मेघालय के लिए किस तरीके से योजना हमें बनानी चाहिए, चाहे वो योजना सीधे सीधे मेरे मंत्रालय के साथ जुड़ी हुई हो या भारत सरकार के किसी भी मंत्रालय के साथ जुड़ा हुआ हो. और मेघालय का विकास और प्रगति सुनिश्चित करना ये हमारी जवाबदारी है और उस जवाबदारी पर पूरी तरह से खड़े उतरने की कोशिश मैं करूँगा.